I've been here, I've been through that, right? What's that? Food, I'll take it. Some more. What's that? Oh, another jacket. I'll take it just in case. Fucking sucked. But don't really have a choice. Ooh, that's worth having. Random piece of metal on the floor. Okay. Like a perfect. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a piece of metal. Oh, I didn't notice these before. Must be blind. Right, there's one there as well. Okay. So one last room. Thank you. go back to the box, and I should be able to make a lock now. I think I've got enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I have. Can make a silver lock. And then once that's on the building door, nobody can break in. Well, until they cycle maps and change it to PvP, should it change. Can't believe it started raining. That's typical. Absolutely typical. See what I can do. Make a lock. Stick it on the box, walk the box over to the building. If anybody comes, they won't be able to kill me because it's PvE and the box will be locked, so they can't pinch out of it either. And then once I get to the building, put the box inside, transfer the silver lock to the front door. Job's a good one. Then I can sort out building a fire inside and get myself dry. Right, so what I need to do is for a gold lock, unfortunately, but that's good enough to make a silver one, I think. Yeah, that will have to do. Perfect, put that back in there. Right. That's sorted. Now I can walk the box over to the base. Come on. Take around the front. Oh, I had quite a rhythm going there. Check that I'm all alone in my little base. Yes, yes, all alone. Good, good. Now I can move the lock and put the lock on there. Perfect. And then nobody. And then this is my base now. Haha! And I've checked already on Feudal's Discord, and this is not in the no-build zone, so therefore I can build here. Even if it changes to PvP, whatever, it won't matter. Good, good. So, right, I'm going to organise the box a bit now. Actually, I might make a second box. I just need to chop down a tree, don't I? Right. Do I have an axe? What happened to my axe? Oh, I put it in there, didn't I? I think, yes, I did. Right. So, let's go and chop down a tree. And we'll make. Oh, there's one right there. Bloody perfect. I can make another box then, store some more crap in it. Perfect. Yeah, I know. So hold on, what's that? Take 10 metal. Right. Oh, and lead. That's not good. Right. Could do that though. Zinc. Yeah, I've got loads of nails. Could do that. Right. going to probably do is pause this at some stage. Once I've built that box, I can really start building shit. So I'm probably going to pause this, and then I'll start recording later once I've built up the base of it. So you guys don't have to watch the monotony of me building like fucking 100 metres of walls or something stupid like that. I reckon the rest of the bloody planks must have gone on the other side. Can't get out, can I? No. That's the only good thing about this base, actually. It's going to be a lot harder for somebody to get over it. I mean, yeah, I can get over in salt. Can't get over that side. Can't get there. No. Get over the front now, I think. Yeah. Any logs there come through? Ah, yes. Yes, they did. Oh, actually, can I? Wonder if I can. No. Let's see if I can. See if I can light. Oh, no, hold on, wrong one. Wrong button. Alright, hold on. Perfect. I can just drop down. Ah! Solid. All I can do is... Ah, can't jump over there. Let's go around again. To do is come on, perfect. Can I still drop? I can't still bloody. No, that's a shame. Ah, no mind. Right, that's enough to be going on with. Let's close the door. I hope you find a hacksaw at some stage. A good chance of finding one actually in the factory. see. Probably make another axe actually. Okay, there you go. Let's eat some more food, alright? Let's eat some more shit. I am thinking of popping over. Oh, where am I? There, right. Yeah, I'm thinking of popping over. Let me think now. Right, it's just about here, because there's a World War II bunker there. So I'm still within the PVE. Just have to watch out for bloody wolves and bears. The only other one close by is about there, I think. Yeah, they're about roughly equal from each other. I mean, the other one, let's see, that one. Which is, yeah, about there. That one's probably easiest to get to because I can go up the river, follow that, keep to the bank, and then when I get parallel with it, I can cut across through the woods. I'm just going to have to look out for those bloody bears and wolves now. If I could find a shotgun, not a shotgun, if I could find some shotgun rounds, I can make an improvised shotgun. Do you know what? I didn't even know that you could put a rifle rail on an improvised shotgun and put a red dot sight on it. I only just found out on one of Fugle's videos the other night. I mean, seriously, who, you know, who knew? I mean, obviously not me. Right. Might have to make another. Might have to make another ram. Think. Oh, tell you what, how do I? Yeah, it's a shame I couldn't find that route back, or again, I could make another bloody workbench. Right, I need to make. No, if I could make a metal axe. Oh, I can't even make an improvised hatchet. I think. Is this survival? This must be survival. I think. Or is this survival? I mean, is this like engineering or is it survival? Maybe this lot is engineering and this lot is survival, because my survival's so basic, but it will go up. I mean, what we are, intelligence. Survival. Oh shit, man, we're on 81% already, so it's soon going to go up. As soon as I start building shit and whatnot, it will go up again. Right. I need to keep drinking as well. This. At least I've got plenty of water for now. And I can always build a well. Keep the can anyway. Eventually I'll be able to make an improvised sound set. Right, so I need to make a stone axe and I need some rope. I did have some bloody rope. Did I not have some better rope? That's weird. What did I use to make the rope? No, not the rope. Not why you. Oh god, my brain. Right, sod it. I'll go and just cut down some bloody bushes. There's plenty here. Cut them down there. Oh, that's what I need to do, get some feathers out of that building. Thank you. think this will soon start going out of my survival. Oh yeah, fucking it, we're at 1% already. See how I'm basic, I'll be sorted, won't I? Right, need to find some stones, rocks. I need to make that big axe head. Right, I think I might make a big one if I can. No, don't do that. Seriously. Come on. Big one? Thank you. I can never get small ones, and now I can't find any fucking big ones. There we go. Right. Best bloody condition we're off to do. Oh, right. Let's put one there. Right, let's go and have a look at this tower thing. Any feathers making more arrows. Oh yes, that's what I want. Oh. Take it. I won't need it. Okay, at least I can make some more arrows with stone heads. One good thing. At least I've got a base now. Somewhere I can call a base. Somebody can't miss the bloody flag either. Seven.